This is the vlog of the rodeo day.
We did make ourselves look a little presentable because when we woke up, we actually looked like
trash. And we literally had two attempts before this.
But the rodeo starts at 8, but people say to get there at 7:30. We're probably going to get there earlier.
Because they're doing like a pre-roping and riding type thing.
Yeah, so we want to watch that, but we also want to get good seats.
And I have danced before that. Like, I have a whole dance camp and an audition, so yeah.
You have an audition?
Yeah, today I have an audition.
Know that.
I have an audition for a part in the Nutcracker.
We will definitely be showing you our outfits and stuff because they're so cute.
And slay.
The last time I went, it was outside. So it could be outside. And also
might be inside. We never know.
Yeah. And also, last time I went, somebody got trampled by a bull twice. We'll see you guys when...
I'm getting ready for dance.
Yeah.
All right, we're at the pool.
Yes.
I know we said that we would film when we're getting ready, but...
We went to the pool.
Yeah, we're literally the only ones here.
So, she looks bald right now, but she is in her dance outfit. I'm going to be having braids. We're both going to be wearing hats, so there's really nothing to show up here.
I might do a ponytail braid, but all I know is it's going to be a ponytail. Yeah.
She's gonna put mascara on and then I'm gonna do my makeup.
I'm probably gonna put some lip stain on, but.
Alright.
Well, bye bye.
Slay, girl, slay.
Thank y'all.
You're welcome. My hair's done. It's not like the best braids.
Cause I did it.
But I can't really do braids myself. Time for
have a kid me on to my do shoulder. My makeup.
It's all the same. Some things have changed. I couldn't stop and say no. It's all the same. Won't take blame, even when you are blowing up. Oh my, you're my broken love. Nobody's gonna say the no. Oh my,
can't see my head, but like I got the flares, and my mother has my cowboy boots. Stop. We just dropped off Olivia at dance.
So the plan is we're going. So we just dropped off Olivia. We're going back to the house to pick up my mom, and then we're going back to Olivia to pick up her, and then we're going to the rodeo.
But it's not a ring anymore because I broke the ring part on accident tonight.
We have arrived.
Yeah, yes.
We're where the trailers are because there was this. The rodeo's already started because we got here. Too late because of the stupid traffic. There's this really pretty flea bitten gray over here.
We're here.
Yeah.
I thought that was a picture.
It's kind of a bad spot.
I thought that was a picture.
It's kind of a bad spot, but
Charlie,
it's fine.
I thought you were taking a picture.
Okay. The first discipline. Then I think.
You know what you have to do is earlier on the
marriage.
Yes, that was so cool. Dude, that was awesome.
Yeah,
anybody see that?
The girls are warming up now.
Watching
the button
busting was hilarious. Watching little kids get flung off
a sheet. We think barrel racing is next. Yep, it is. They're putting the barrels up now. These girls out here looks actually so good. So, yeah.
Thank you.
best time was 13-6. These girls were so good. The best one.
How many of y'all have like the best barrel roll I've ever seen?
She was so good.
Pride in next. Let's go.
So this bull took so long to get back. He decided that he was going to, of course, run away. And he came right next to me. I was the closest one to the fence. I wasn't scared. It wasn't scary at all. It was really funny. But it took so long to get him back.
Ended.
National Center for Healthy Veterans.
So good to participate in the fair.